I definitely had chills. I mean, I can still remember that moment in the basement being like, dang, like there is magic at the end of that song. I was literally in a keyboard class at in this the jazz department, and I was doing an A major scale, wrote that riff, went home, wrote the chorus. I wasn't like trying to write a song, it just happened, and I couldn't get it out of my head. Brought it to the boys in Ben's parents' basement, which is how we like finished all of our songs. And we just kind of fleshed out the whole arrangement. It was about this girl that I was dating from high school into college, and then it was just a song that we would always play in our sets. And then TikTok ate it. People were just sending us these TikToks with the song, and we didn't have any credit. Our name wasn't on the song. And so we're counting up thousands of videos that don't have our name on them. And that's kind of a freaky thing as an artist.
We were completely absent from the viral thing going on.
John ended up communicating with TikTok with it when they were just, I think, Chinese based, and sending them emails like, hey, like, you know, we started seeing our song, not labeled as our song on this service called TikTok. Can you help us?
This really was, I think, right when the first few songs were going viral on the app. And I didn't even know if I was gonna get a response. It all worked out in the end, so that's great. There wasn't a huge pop scene in Cincinnati. So I think as we developed more as a band, we kind of just became outliers in that sense. We wanted to be that band that people remembered. Our mantra was always just like, if we do get an opportunity, we just want to make sure that we always can back it up. It was really the first suggestion from both our management and the label was like, 1824 is affiliated with us, they're Universal. It has actually students that are partnering with the Universal team. And they sent us a treatment, and it was pretty much what I had always thought of the song, you know, like I think it's a teen romance, you know, and it's wholesome and it's cute. So now I think we want to just establish ourselves as an artist that people can follow, you know, basically turn like our first charting song into like a career.
Make sure and keep an eye out for our new single, Honey in the Summer, coming very soon.